It's September 23rd. Early season bow hunt. We're here in the upstate of South Carolina. We're hoping to see some good deer. We got a lot of white oaks behind us and these hardwoods, and then we got a field out in front of us. So hopefully we'll get some deer movement early, and hopefully we'll get a shot on one. So y'all stay tuned. Smoked one of the big does we had pictures of. I had a doe come up behind me, but this stand is so short she pinned me, so she walked out. I was trying to get it on film, but she was looking up my way and I couldn't turn the camera on, so go find her. All right, we just shot a doe, so we're gonna go see if we can find a arrow, find some blood. So I'll just stay with her.
That's some good blood right there.
Ulmer Edge broadheads does a job.
I'm looking for a white belly.
Is that white? That's her right there.
That's her?
I think so.
Yep. All right, what you got to say?
Just drag her out. I think that's Big Mama.
That looks like her.
That's a big doe.
That is a big doe.
Big doe. She's heavy.
Pretty big doe.
It's on the entry.
Entry's on this side.
Look there, Zane.
Right there? Look at that shot, Dad.
Yep. Boom.
Well, it's September 23rd. Early season bow hunting. I had two deer walk out. The first one I had came up behind me and pinned me because she was eye level with a stand on a ridge. So I sat there and waited, and this big girl walked out. We've had pictures of her. We call her Big Mama. She's the biggest doe on the property, so it's always good getting a mature doe. Get some meat in the freezer. And she only ran 30 yards. The Olmred broadheads and the Matthews bow was a good combination to get this deer on the ground.